CD will be released tomorrow. We'll give copies away, as well as tickets to see Paul Stanley at Irving Plaza and passes to a special party to meet Paul Stanley in person. That's tomorrow morning here at Q104.3.
Crazy, man. But I'll see you in a bit. We're getting ready over here and everything, so I gotta go because, you know, we got a lot of shit going on. All right. Yeah. Later. Bye.
Yo.
Where are you?
Coming home. Why?
Do you happen to get any meat, any steak, any hamburger, anything like that?
You know, the selection of meat wasn't very good at the mall. No, dummy. Why, did you want steak tonight?
For the barbecue. We planned a barbecue tonight.
Holy shit. That's tonight. Who the fuck has a barbecue on Sunday?
Apparently us.
Oh, so fucking dumb.
I don't know, like, I'm just thinking you could pick some stuff up on your way home now, we'll just make it happen.
It's Sunday, everything closes at 5.
What about like 24-hour store stuff like that?
Oh, so it's gonna be a roller hot dog barbecue? That's good.
It's the dips. It's the dips that make it delicious.
No, baby. Hey, you think McDonald's would sell us some meat?
That shit's top secret, you know? It's not even a joke.
Yep, alright, then we'll just buy the hamburgers, take off the buns, and then reheat the little shiny patties on the grill.
Anything else open?
I'm pretty sure Charlie's dad's is.
I invited them to the party.
You think he'll know?
I don't know.
Oh, hey! Roast beef place. We'll just grill up some roast beef.
You can't grill roast beef.
Alright. And it's Friday's then.
Fine, Friday's.
I'll just call you when I get there, okay? Bye.
Alright, bye.
Ah!
Jets beat the Lions 31-24. The Tigers even the World Series in a game apiece 3-1 over the Cards.
Q104.3.
Seen the phone book at all?
Baby, Kelly just called me and asked me what I was making for dessert so she doesn't make the same thing. First of all, I don't make dessert. And second, she's making fucking tiramisu.
You know what? You should have told her to bring pot brownies. At least then everyone would be too stoned to realize they came to a grilled cheese barbecue.
Hey, check the freezer for the fudgicles.
Nope. Gone. Totally gone. So, you get to Fridays yet, or what?
No, I can't find it.
What?
No, I keep getting distracted.
You gotta stay focused. We're in this together.
No, I even thought about not coming home and having you take the whole rap.
Are you serious? I would fucking shut the lights off, hide in the bathroom.
I'd smell you out and eat you alive. Oh, hey, you know what? I don't think Dan ever brought us back the phone book. I just ran out of gas.
What?
Yeah, it's totally my fault too. I bought coffee instead of gas.
How many coffees did you buy?
You can't just buy a coffee when it's such a good deal with a muffin. Yeah, I'm not gonna put $3 in the tank. That's fucked up.
Where exactly are you?
Don't ask me that.
Well, what are you near?
Cars and people that wouldn't forget about their barbecue on Sunday. Oh, fuck, my battery's dying!
Tanya.
Damn it!
Hello, this is Brian Johnson at SABC, and you're listening to The Dasher, Q104.3.
Springfield, Massachusetts, please.
Can I help you?
I was wondering if you could tell me if any restaurants are open right now.
No, sir, you don't have to call me there.
Tell me the system doesn't have that information.
No, sir. No, sir, we can't do that.
Open the door! Chris! We're totally good! Open the door!